Bengals offensive line will have their hands full this Sunday as they take on the Jacksonville Jaguars. The Jags have several athletic defensive linemen who can create issues in one-on-one situations. Star rusher Josh Allen has racked up 25 total pressures, including 5 sacks. He has all of the tools, including speed and change of direction, to win the outside and inside hip. Favorite move is the cross trap, where he attacks up the field and threatens the edge. The offensive lineman will then fire his hands in an attempt to disrupt the rush to regain positional leverage. That's when Allen will execute the chop with his inside hand and then look to bend and flatten to the quarterback. When he times it correctly, it is both explosive and graceful all at the same time. Look at how he manipulates his stride inside, then darts back outside. The movement gets the lineman to fire his hands. Allen then hits him with the chop and speed rip to win the corner. Then it's time to bend and flatten to the quarterback. But someone who doesn't get the shine, who probably should, is defensive end Dwayne Smoot, a big base end who can control tackles in the run game with ease. But he is no slouch when it comes to hunting the quarterback. He also has 25 pressures, 8 that ended with a hit on the quarterback. He's the type of end that uses his length and processing to easily transition from run to pass and still affect the quarterback. And he has a bevy of moves in the toolbox. Here's the old stab chop to win the outside edge, a touch and go move to throw the tackle off balance, and then a transition into a rip to seal the win. How about pure power with this long arm? Look how easily both Allen and Smoot collapse the width of the pocket on this play versus the Dolphins. This could force Allen to set up in the pocket and have to throw through a hallway. And you can tell that Smoot and Allen work together at refining their craft because he also has a cross chop in his arsenal. It's more violent than graceful, which can give passive offensive tackles issues. Where the Jags could really maximize Smoot's skill set is by bumping him inside in certain situations, something they have done 22 times according to PFF. Look at the violence he inflicts with this club move. Bills will once again undergo some changes this week along the offensive line due to injuries, and their hands will be full with Allen, Smoot, and others.